curry mix in a way. When you see how science is trying to define it. But I believe that there was Lord Shiva. I mean, there is Lord Shiva. He started this whole cycle, and the existence of entities like is there.
I got your point. Let me hear it all frankly.
Right.
See, who is God?
Simple.
Very simple. There is nothing called God. The godliness.
Okay.
For an example to say, take this stone. This is a stone. But indeed, this is dust. In deep, it is atom. In more deep, atoms are the formation of energy. That's why the scientists are saying the energy cannot be created nor destroyed. But the energy can be transformed from your true form to another form. So energy is God.
Okay.
Simple.
Okay.
In human, if the energy is in every particles and every material, everything, that same energy living in the body also.
So it is that energy that is what guides us.
That is called life.
This is life.
This is life.
Guides us.
People are saying Atman.
Atman, spirit, yes. Okay.
That is here.
Okay.
This means here means not here. Inside, the center point of this cell. In Tamil, we call it Thulumunai Mayam. Thulumunai Mayam means Atman. The spirit.
It is somewhere here.
Yeah, inside.
If you just take
one knife and put it like this, both points will meet at one point. That point is called Thulumunai Mayam.
Thulumunai Mayam.
Yes, exactly.
In English?
In English, we call it Atman place.
Atman place.
Atman. Atman means the spirit of consciousness. Yes. That's why the people are doing this.
Okay.
And we are doing this salam. And we are doing this. See.
Okay.
Everything outside you see is illusion. People are saying. But simply to say, why are you raining? Why are you doing everything? Just for the happy feel, right? Doing sex for a happy feel. Stealing for a happy feel. Eating for a happy feel. If you are doing something, getting it, it is for the feel. So the main thing for human life is happy. But the actual thing is, whatever you consume, whatever you eat, it will take only very few minutes. It will last for only few minutes. But at the time when you go for a long life living, after this, that is called the Piragi Illa Peruvaazhvu. In Tamil, Piragi Illa Peruvaazhvu, which means the life after the life.
After we are done with this.
Yeah, for this thing only the people are creating the meditation techniques and all.
But do you not think there would have been like the Vedas, like Mahabharata, Gita, Upanishad, everything, right? Who has written those?
Yeah,
there has to be somebody who...
Yes, exactly.
You know,
your question is very right. What I am saying is, see, in the happening of Mahabharata and Ramayana, you were not there.
No.
Even I am not there. Even if I say, I am seeing in my third eye and say, yes, that is true, that will be a news only to you.
That's right.
That is a statement, right?
That's right.
Will be only news to you, right? How can I say that I saw this? Even if I saw this, even I am Mahabharata, Krishna, will you believe me now? No, right?
No.
So what I am saying is, if you are taking on Mahabharata and Ramayana, some stories or some stuff happening for our life, if it is giving some peace and happiness to us, let it be, man.
The way it is. Who wrote it? Why?
Chill up, man. Chill up. Let's move it on.
Yeah.
Why are you stuck with the creation happening? See, we are here to make the change. Not to speak with the history. Be like the Osho.
How do you find your purpose in life?
The only possible thing to purpose of life is going and meeting with the divine only. That is the main purpose of this life. But the actual thing is, to reach that way, to reach that end, you have to think some other purpose in material life happening. For that, you have to be in spiritual path for sure. Because only when you get the clarity of the mind, you will see the things in different way. That blessings only will come from God. Only when you are on spiritual path, you will come to know what is your purpose of life. See, for an example to say, for instance, I am a very good writer, film writer, screenplay writer, story writer, and I am a very good artist, I am a stand-up comedian, I am a sales teacher, I am an internet marketer, I am an SEO analyst, And even I am a very good motivational speaker, I am a spiritual speaker, and I am a very good NLP practitioner, and I am a very good Reiki healer, I am a Vasu Yoga. I do many things, man. I do many things, but everything I am a pro, man. I can make money in everything. I have an event management company. I am an event manager. I did many things. I did many businesses, export businesses, garment business. I did many things. But my actual purpose of life is teaching the people and make them intelligent.
To help them follow the path.
Yeah. And you will exactly find what is your exact path means, your purpose of life means, when you go on certain way. You do it effortlessly, but the people will wait on you. Oh my God, how you are doing, man? You will be very effortless, but people will wait you. But I'll give you more money, will give you more happiness, will give you everything. That is your purpose of life. You have to finish your daily work there, and some certain point you will come to know, okay, I finished everything.
But I was required.
Yeah, at that point your every karma will get vanished, and immediately you will feel liberated.
But in that time, I don't find that path. I keep searching.
No, not searching, man. Spirituality is not about searching. It's about stopping the mind.
Not about searching.
If you search, you won't find. Because understand one thing. That's why I always tell to my devotees, if you search, you will find nothing. Because that is in zero. You are searching means that is number, man. How the number will be middle with the zero? Tell me.
So what we seek is zero. But what you have available...
If you want to mingle with the zero, you should be zero.
I have to be zero.
You shouldn't be a number.
I should be
30%.
You
got my point.
Yes.
If you are searching means you are becoming a number from zero. You become a zero and go to the deep silence, you will immediately mingle with the divine. And instant when you go to zero, manamatrangle, it means the zero-ness. Islam people say it fana. Fana.
Fana.
Infinite.
And everything is gone void.
Yeah, fana.
Shunya.
Shunya. Shunya. Instant when you go shunya, you will feel ecstasy. For example, to say when you smoke ganja, your mind will go to zero. Immediately you feel ecstasy.
I see.
When you have sex, immediately your mind will go to zero. You feel ecstasy. When you drink alcohol, your mind will go to zero. Immediately you feel ecstasy. When you drink something or smoke something, your mind will go to zero. Immediately you feel ecstasy. But that won't stay for long. But if you know the art of meditation, 24 hours you can be in orgasm.
24 hours?
You can be in orgasm state. Orgasm
feeling.
Yes! I was in 8 hours continuously.
Wow, thank you.
No, pleasure, man.
You really put in a couple of questions that I thought I didn't know the answer to.
My simple answer is, always I always say to my devotees and my followers, Albert Einstein once said, sometimes I stuck up at some places. I worried about the answers. I got nothing. I got irritated and I just go to sleep. When I wake up, the answer came to me appearing.
So when you stop running after it,
everything in you, man, soul search outside, everything is in you.
Yeah.
You got everything now.
I do.
Yes. Stop everything, you will get everything. That's why I got everything. Why I'm coming here? Just to enjoy nothing more. I'm not searching anything. If I am a good yogi, even I am being there, I can be happy.
I won't be bothered by what people say.
Yeah, nothing. The outside circumstances shouldn't get irritated. Shouldn't irritate you. You should be happy and should be stay happy for lifelong. So whatever situation, even if I put you in another day, it should be very nothing. Your body, if you have that power, man,
you will be able to
do. Yeah! Yeah, man. That's true. Very true.
When did you reach that state of enlightenment?
I don't know. Even I don't know I got enlightened or not.
I think you're there, or maybe at least you're on your way there.
Maybe.
Because when you speak, your voice and your eyes, they connect to form a picture to the person next to you.
Yeah, that's my communication skill. Godship.
Godship. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.